I think it's Rodney Tinkham.
Is he from Canada?
No, he's from Vermont.